Okay, I want a little video on this little 22 here. It's kind of in semi-rough shape, but it's mechanically sound. It's just, you can see where somebody put wood filler and stuff on it. But this is my Eatonia 22, made by Cooey. I guess it's more or less a Cooey Ace that was sold by Eaton's in Canada back in the day. And I think there's two different sort of versions of it. There's one where the sight is like a fixed sight that's here, and then there's the one with the adjustable. I think that's the two versions, but. And then the model 39 Cooey is fairly similar to it later, but I think the stock is just a little bit thicker. This one's sort of a, almost kind of a just a board that's sort of turned into a stock. Like, it's got the gripping groove and stuff, but it's, I don't know if it's, I don't think it's been shortened any, but not totally positive. But anyway, so it's got a 20 inch barrel, it's a 22 long rifle. I'll show you the markings now. So Eatonia 22 caliber, and it's pretty much your standard Cooey single shot action. You just put your one round in and then you close it, and then it goes to this sort of half cock thing here, and then to fire it you gotta pull it back. So it's fairly safe to carry. If you're hunting, you can carry it like that. It's striker is not actually sitting on the shell. It doesn't actually lock the bolt, but it won't fire. So you can see the half cock is here, it catches here, and then you pull it back, it's this surface here. So and you can see your normal type of focus, normal style of Cooey extractor, and this one's got the ginormous firing pin, so it's pretty sure fire. You won't get any duds unless the ammo is really, really poor. So, and these, the bolt handle is just bronzed or whatever into the body. So they're pretty simplistic, but they're super common in Canada. I don't know, you don't see them as often, people hunting with them, using them, whatever, but I pretty much anybody that's got a little bit of age on them, they kind of started on these guns. I think the first gun I ever shot when I was a little kid was like a model 75 Cooey, I think was the first one that I learned on. So it's the same, basically the same action. It's just has the big clubby stock and a, I forget, it was 27 inch barrel, 25 inch barrel or something. I forget what the length is on it, but it's a good little rabbit gun. This is a fairly small little gun for crawling around in the woods and finding rabbits and stuff like that. And you got your adjustable sight. They're not the greatest sights in the world, but for hunting, they're fine. Sort of a V-back sight. There's, you know, it doesn't really give you an idea of graduations or anything. So the front kind of blade, but it's kind of a bead at the same time. But so anyway, this one shoots fairly well. It's got a pretty much perfect barrel on it. So, and then you chamber for 20 long rifle. Would probably be using ammo sort of like this. This is Canadian loaded 22 from back in the day. That'll focus. So you get the sort of the plated or whatever bullet. So a lot of the old ones had the wax kind of. I guess a lot of the new ones now still as well, but they're. They're a little bit more annoying to be carrying around your pocket. They get a bunch of crud stuck to them, but so these are Probably a tiny bit cleaner to carry around. So. Anyway, I always thought it was a nice little gun. Little rabbit gun. So like this one, like the Cooey Ace or the Eatonia or the 39, they were always sort of my favorite of the Cooeys, like the 75s, and the other ones are big, and then the Model 60 repeater, it's okay too, but it's quite a big gun. You know, it's got like the 2 mag and all that kind of stuff. But anyway, I didn't really seem that too necessary for just rabbit hunting. Something like this seems adequate, and it worked for a lot of people. And Dad hunted with a 39 Cooey when he was a kid, so got lots of rabbits and stuff with it. So anyway, I figured a little video on that, and not a lot for markings on these old guns, but anyway, they're a solid little gun. They're, you know, it's all metal and wood and pretty honest little thing, and they were like fairly inexpensive. I think like 39 Cooey was, they were $8 or $11 or something in the '50s. Like they were pretty inexpensive, but they were a quality little gun. Like they're fairly simplistic. Like there's some other single shots of the same period that were had a lot more complex bolts and sort of more fancy safeties and stuff, but the Cooey was, you know, it works, and I think it was a lot cheaper than like the Winchesters and some of the other ones, or the Remingtons and so forth. And I think Canadians would buy the Cooey before they'd buy something built in the States anyway. But so anyway, thanks for watching, and we will talk to you later.